I'm here. This is me, ElenaDrake, and I'm going to have a new tutorial right now. So what are we gonna do now? We have to create accounts by dummies on Ameba Pigg. So if you sign up, you will have 400 SC. Yeah, we sign up. But first, you have to clear your history from the beginning of time. Yes, just like this. Your data. Okay. And you should sign up here on this site. That's the site where we play for, okay? And we've got a DP. Then, sign up here using your email. I mean, literally not your email or your Gmail. You have to use your username. For example, sample001@yogmail.com. Then yogmail. Okay, then I see the message. Then you register in there. Then you just put an ID, but it should be organized so you will recognize it. For example, I'd rather not use my password. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sorry, I can show my real birthday to someone who knows. For me, I don't know what's going on. But wait. It should be have some alphabetical or something. There. And on. And when I click this, this is directed on the home page on Ameba. Should be impressive. And click this again. And subscribe. Address SE. Okay. Then, if you will sign up on Ameba Pigg, you will have the another 10 endpoints, which it costs you 100 points. And then clean this one. If you would finish the tutorial here on page for PC, yeah, or even on mobile. So thanks for watching.